There was another attempt to breach our firewall last night.
Rights Coalition took up residence in the neighboring Umelec complex. Dr. Rucker claims his organization is peaceful and merely seeks to ensure the rights of the augmented in a world that has turned against them.